So today we're going to do some of our Christmas shopping. And one thing guys always want to know is, what do women want? Now Valentine's Day usually gets people like chocolate, candy, jewelry, something like that. But Christmas is a little bit different. You never know if we want clothes, jewelry, just a card, a nice evening out. We could want anything. So today I'm going to take you guys on a trip to the mall with my family and really see, what do women want for Christmas?
You had a lady friend. What would you get her for Christmas?
Yes. What would I get her for Christmas? Yeah. I would get her probably a box of chocolate.
Dad, what is that? What do you think women want for Christmas?
Women?
Yeah.
Oh, perfume, makeup, things like that. Maybe a little box of chocolates they would never mind.
Well, we'll find out then.
Alright, well, here we go. I got my tunes going and rock as well.
Been waiting for weeks. Cause this year I'll simply sweep you off your feet. I've been counting, count sleeps. Cause this year under the mist.
I'm having trouble, Victoria.
But A forever.
Oh yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It's a good thing.
So far we're doing a pretty good job.
I found something.
No, you didn't.
You think she'll like it? Look. Is it upside down? There we go.
Maybe, we'll see.
Now we've got to find something else.
For Papa.
Oh, you're gonna get something for Papa, aren't you?
Yeah.
So what are you getting him, a doll?
You should see what he got him for.
Where
you going? You should see what he got him for his birthday. Anyway, I'll catch up with you guys later and we'll see whatever surprise there is.
Have a nice day.
Goodbye.
I was doing our Christmas shopping. Dad and I spotted one at Santa's house.
It was an elf. Walking across the mall.
Yeah. That was an elf walking across the mall.
Is that right?
You never know what you find on Christmas.
Silly. You girls buy someone a nutcracker for Christmas.
Musical.
Y'all should go and buy your friends nutcrackers. It all starts in nutcrackers. And if you guys come to Bombay, it's all 40% off the Christmas items. So it's like a total deal.
Got Santa Claus
for a background. He's Scottish. So you have Scottish people in your family or Scottish women getting a bagpipe and Santa Claus.
Look what Dad and I found. Magic boxer shorts. That one has frogs. That one has a maple leaf in the middle.
You know what? Yeah, I should be getting one of these for your papa. What is that?
Those are the magic boxer shorts. And magic t-shirts.
See? The magic of Christmas. So we're ending our trip to the mall. And what you guys have learned is, if you want to get someone the perfect Christmas gift, just take them shopping with you. And then they'll make little hints and all that. Do you think so? Buy gift cards and jewelry from Swarovski Crystal, because you can never go wrong giving a girl Swarovski crystals. So, and buy some magic boxer shorts. See you later. The best gift you can give them is probably something that you made yourself, like a poem, because a girl loves when a guy writes her poetry. So, that's about it really, and we're going to head to the Scottish store now. That's us done our Christmas shopping. We're heading home now from Limeridge Mall. There's some great deals there, so definitely go there.
What do you think women want for Christmas?
For Christmas? I'd like a piece of strawberry shortcake.
No, what do women want for Christmas?
What do I want?
No, women.
What's a woman?
Well, since Papa gave his opinion, what do you want for Christmas? Aw.
Isn't that lovely?
I found something.
No, you didn't.
You think she'll like it? Look. Is it upside down? There you go.
Maybe. We'll see. We bought him a walk for his birthday. But it doesn't have a top or any instruments to it.
Jewelry. Like an elf. Walking across the mall.
Oh, I think this is a zoo.
Now we've got to find something else.
So,
you're going to get something for Papa, aren't you?
Yeah. I don't know what to get.
Doll?
should see what he got him for.
What you got?
You should see what he got him for his birthday. Anyway, I'll catch up with you guys later, and we'll see whatever surprise
are
in store.
Have a nice day.
Goodbye.